All right, I want everybody's attention. And that means everybody. Now, as I mentioned the other day, the only thing we've got so far with this version of CBW Football is promise. You know how many athletes in the world and teams there are that just have promise and never do much? Okay, we've had a lot of teams in the past at CB West that had promise and didn't do much because they were reading their press clippings. They assumed everything good was going to happen. They forgot what it was that it takes to win. Now, the slate is clean. You've heard that. But I don't know if all of you realize it. Nobody's going to be intimidated. If I'm a high school player playing against CB West, I'm going to be encouraged. I'm not going to be shying away. Now, if you do want to intimidate them, it's not going to happen if you don't go at them early. What I talked about yesterday with the knockout punch. You know, you had your warm-up, you should be mentally ready. And I said the other day, you are 0-0. On the count of three, it's going to be win. 1, 2, 3, win! Double wing, here's what I want. Double wing fly, 37 pitch.
Let's go.
Double
baby.
Wing fly and make some blocks. They haven't blocked anybody outside. They want to challenge RD. I don't blame them.
Let's go, D.
Let's make him pay for it, all right?
Come on, let's go, D.
The world is a vampire. Sent to drain. Secret destroyers. Hold you up to the flames. And what do I get? For my pain. Betrayed desires and a piece of game.
right, skins football. And that's what they're saying. If they play skins football, they're going to win. Well, I want them to see CB West football, and I'm going to put my money on CB West football any day of the week. Now, so far, you've played some better games lately, but I don't think you still have played West football as it can be played. We're going to see tonight what a lot of you are made of. You know, this is the first time some of you are in big games on the firing line. I hope you're ready to step up and deliver.
Prior to this, back in 79, I was on the first team that lost to East. And that's the worst feeling in the world, let me tell you. You know? Now, we haven't had a defeat here since 96. And I don't want you guys going in there with what I call a Titanic mentality.
And I told you, forget the records, okay? As neighborhood rivalries go on a high school level, this matches anything in the country. It doesn't matter that they haven't won a game. Talk to anybody in the state, they know about this rivalry.
Wolfpack, defensive end at the 33, Dustin Achai. Running back, defensive back at the 42.
Good luck, Larry.
Good luck, Mike.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Good
luck, guys. Good luck, guys. Good luck, guys. Good luck, guys.
Pooch kick over here, look for the signals, and then we're going to start kicking butt.
don't know what I'm going to do.
Well, if Junior has his way, the Mecca will be in Lansing.
Let me tell you something. Junior's pumped up.
Well, he should be pumped up.
I was there yesterday.
What the?
I was there. He's going to shock the world, man.
And who would have thought? Well, some people did. We've had two undefeated teams, everything on the line. So what's a scriptwriter's dream?
Definitely a rivalry.
Yeah, there's been a rivalry forever.
Well, we got their number this year.
Which higher can you get from this guy said that, this guy said that. But the one thing that got me today, you know, Phil Andrews, a guy from Channel 6. I ran into him today again. He comes up to me, and I'm going to leave this with you. He says, hey, coach, you guaranteeing a win? I said, I'm not guaranteeing anything. I feel real comfortable in this. I just came from Junior over in North Bend. Guaranteed a victory. Let's put it in here, guys.
Let's go.
It's coming down to us right here. 1-3, kick ass. 1-2-3.
Kick ass!
Now, few players have this opportunity in their lifetime, I told you before. We never play it up, but now we're on the threshold. And maybe I'll have to shake you a little bit to realize, look what you got in front of you. Look what you got in front of you. 3 years would be unbelievable. 45-0 versus 44-1. That's the decision you got to make today. Come on, they're bigger, but I think they're soft. I think they're soft. You got to show them who lifts the weights.
Come on, baby.
Hey. everybody got to do a job, starting from the first play. All right, 1, 2, 3.
There was some force other than what I understand involved in this game.